Did you have a lobotomy for breakfast? You're wearing my signature color. I invented red. I am red.
Mm-mm. No. Based on what I've observed here, and I wouldn't want to put a label on you, but...
Give me some time to think.
I'm in the bathroom
looking at me.
Facing the mirror is all I need.
That makes you the Scarlet Witch.
When until the Reaper takes my life.
Never gonna get me out of life. Calling yourself a witch, conjuring creatures to abduct a kid. I don't exactly call that being reasonable.
You've exhausted my patience. I can do all of you understand. But even now, what's about it? This is me.
Being
reasonable. Now leave my land, heathen.
This will be your only one.
Girls, stay out of my home.
You burned this house down and rebuilt it. You yourself said that you can control the elements. Your entire life has been building up to this threshold.
I'm pyrokinetic.
You will.
Over your dead body.
No, Archie. Over yours.
Your mother's doing it?
Yes.
Good. There will be someone left to raise them. I had a brother.
And I'm begging you.
His name was...
Care about me more. Parents did.
The ones that never
cared. Visions
up and building to the sky.
Endless nothingness.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning.
Something I should have done a long time ago.
In a given space, only the witch who cast them can use their magic. But I don't want you to tell me.
You're late, Percy.